Halo teman-teman, ini kita lagi mau connect dengan Fiji di kota Semarang. Pokoknya moga-moga banyak info seru mengenai masakan India yang dilakukan. Halo baby, apa kabar? Dimasak 40 tahun. Tinggal di India, dan masakan Indianya menurut aku sangat otentik, malah mungkin banyak lebih baik dengan yang saya pernah makan. Halo Dewi Amsterdam, awal sehat, terima kasih. Nadia, nih kita tunggu koneksi teman-teman. Fikra Harja, Momcap, Baby Bad Girl, ayo makan join Food Factory Stockholm. Dr. Farza, London, how are you? Ray, Adi Pratama. Lily. Banyak nih, udah masuk. Valentin, halo. Ndhafa, ayo makan. Salam, salam balik. Happy Saturday. Baby Bad Girl, kabar baik. Thanks, good. Wah, masa apa nih? Bagi-bagi dong, baby. Josie Sunarso. Ini saya lagi nunggu connection dari Little Kitchen Padang, join My Sugar Pepper Medan. Halo Selfie, apa kabar? Riyadi Ahmad, halo Fide, Castro Tourism. Ayo makan, selalu senang ikutin live IG Om WW setiap pada kesempatan. Terima kasih. Yoga. Ayam Burangkeng. Eli. Dr. Vasa, thanks. Halo Dewi, Jogja. Gilang, apa kabar? Betty, Iman Santoso, Doni, Nufan, Gastro Tourism, hadir Pak Wilm, siap lapar virtual kembali, hahaha, yo. Tius, halo, apa kabar? Linda, Christian. Ini connect. Oke, kita tunggu connection dengan VG.
Halo,
Halo Pak.
G. Apa
Baik
kabar?
Pak.
Gimana? Aman?
Yes. Ya Pak.
Ya. Suaranya jelas, semuanya jelas. Kalau ngomong, you can sit, never mind. You can sit later. You can stand.
Okay. You want me to sit?
Yeah, yeah, better than you bend down like this.
Okay, Pak. How are you, Pak?
Baik, baik. Gimana di apa tuh di Semarang COVID aman-aman?
Iya, lumayan, Pak. Semua di luar, tapi orang banyak di luar. Restorannya semua.
Jadi
buka.
Kamu sama Jack stay home.
Ya, stay home terus, Pak. Sudah 4 minggu.
Nanti kalau kamu mau masak sesuatu, you can stand, tinggal di shoot
ya,
makanannya. Ini saya mau cerita sama teman-teman bahwa saya sudah dapat kehormatan dua kali dua kali atau more makan di rumah Fiji sama Jack. Dimasakin yang menurut saya the best Indian meal I've ever have in the home.
It's my pleasure.
Luar biasa. Luar biasa. Ini buat saya kepingin kita pengen ngobrol-ngobrol. Sebenarnya Jack udah berapa tahun tinggal di Semarang?
Jacknya sudah 41 tahun.
Kalau you?
40 years.
Luar biasa,
yes,
ya?
Luar biasa.
Udah asal di India, asal dari mana?
Asli dari India, from South India.
Mana? Chennai. Tamil Nadu. Wow. Kalau Jack juga dari
ya,
Tamil.
Sama.
Gini, saya ingin ini hari kita mau cerita-cerita sebenarnya. Kan saya banyak teman-teman di luar negeri, di luar negeri, ini orang Indonesia tinggal di luar negeri. Mereka sering kesulitan, misalnya ya, tapi bahan yang lengkap, rasanya tidak bisa sama. Kemarin juga dari Zoom dengan ibu-ibu di Turki, pelosok-pelosok Turki karena menikah dengan orang Turki, mereka lu kalau banyak mau kepingin masak-masak Indonesia, bahannya sangat 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 minim. Ini ada Katie dari Watching from London. Okay. I think itu ada anak anaknya juga nonton dari London ya, Dr. Fat, siapa namanya? Ya,
daughter. Yeah, my daughter, my son, all are watching. My son is in Jakarta, tinggal di Jakarta.
To everyone. Yes. Ini nih. Sekarang selama 40 tahun bagaimana tinggal di Semarang? Terus masakan Fiji bisa begitu otentik?
Itu saya barang-barangnya semua, bahan-bahannya semua bawa dari India. Setiap kali saya pulang, saya 3 bulan sekali saya ke India. Saya bawa bahan-bahannya semua dari sana. Semua fresh. Sama simpan di deep freezer.
Itu apa? Bahan-bahan
itu
apa
semua
yang biasa?
Itu kacang-kacang, lentils, sama yang bumbu-bumbu, yang apa, all the spices, semua apa, macam-macam.
Jadi India banyak. Saya lihat India kalau pakai spices banyak menggunakan dry spices.
Yes, dry spices. Even chili juga pakainya yang dry chili powder.
Chili powder juga dari India.
Dari India, Pak. Saya bawa dari India.
Waduh.
Tapi yang sekarang itu sekarang bisa bisa beli di sini. Ada di Superindo, mana-mana ada. Kemarin juga saya lihat ada garam masala di Superindo.
Oh, garam masala tidak perlu
Oh,
bikin
saya
sendiri.
bikin sendiri, Pak. Tapi saya lihatnya ada orang mau beli, bisa beli di Superindo. Sekarang ada. Tapi saya bikinnya sendiri, Pak. Semua saya bikin sendiri.
Jadi kalau sekarang orang sering salah kaprah, dia bilang garam kok jadi masalah. Garam.
Iya, Pak.
Itu saya cerita kalau di Bali ada namanya
Iya.
Wangen. Wangen adalah kalau di China Chinese food namanya Five Spices atau
Yes.
Goyang. The Five Spices di Bali itu lebih lebih banyak namanya Wangen. Kalau India namanya garam
Yes.
masala, tapi di India garam itu pedas.
Ya,
Ya, maksudnya.
yang itu garam masala nggak pedes, Pak. Itu nggak pedes.
Bukan.
Itu biasanya
Maksud
adanya ada sedikit dari merica. Tapi pakainya yang tujuh spices like apa kabeloko sama cengkeh, kayu manis, sama cinten, sama merica hitam, sama apa? Ini apa ya? Sama koriander. Itu semuanya campur. Itu tujuh macam, Pak.
Itu disangrai dulu atau semua di ground aja?
Itu first sun dry, then you grind it, Pak.
Arti garam di bahasa India itu apa?
So, itu apa? Up. In Tamil, we say up.
Upa itu maksud apa?
So,
Maksudnya apa? Pedas.
for salt, for salt.
Kalau masalah,
Masala is actually all the dry thing, all the spices what you're using. Actually, it is, people think it's a thing. Actually, it is all the spices what you're using is called masala.
oh, jadi semua macam rempah-rempah itu
Semua we call it
namanya.
masalas.
Ya, ini banyak ini yang ikut ini. Ada Katri, Ruby School, Jessica ini dari. Jessica ini anak Semarang, tapi dia kerja di sebagai pastry chef di Tokyo.
Oh,
Hanya sekarang lagi lockdown.
oke.
Om Will dan Auntie Fiji. Nanti kalau Jessica pulang ke Semarang, biar kenalan sama
Ya,
Auntie
sure.
Fiji. Atau makan Auntie Fiji. Wow, Auntie Fiji open any restaurant di Semarang. Ini banyak orang tanya ini kira
Belum sampai
setahu,
sekarang belum.
setahu saya, Auntie Fiji tidak buka restoran di Semarang, tapi kalau teman-teman datang ke Semarang selalu dijamu. Saya kalau ke Semarang, saya udah pikirannya ke Semarang sekarang makan masakannya anti karena makan ini.
Lilinya ketawa.
Nah, semua dari rotinya, dari capati, dari dosa, semua bikin sendiri. Ini ada Tius Wijaya, Citika, Briani, Rogan, Halo Pala, more. I like the Indian food since I work in England.
Oh.
I love Indian food. I'm traveling to India many times. Tak kemarin Desember saya di India. Saya bawa tour makan ke India dari Delhi ke Shimla, ke Kerala, ke Agra. Terus ya ke Delhi, kita keliling ke Kuching
Kucing, ya.
untuk makan-makan di India. Dan buat saya paling salah satu my favorite, saya bisa di India 1 minggu hanya makan vegetarian.
Ya.
It's the best vegetarian untuk itu. Ini ada pertanyaan ini. Ini pasti banyak yang tanya ini
Okay.
mengenai bahan-bahan India. Kado meti dipakai untuk apa?
Meti usually pakainya untuk tikka masala. Like usually we make a chicken tikka for all that we add at the end. Gak boleh pakai di depan. terakhir semua sudah bumbu-bumbu semua sudah pakai, nanti terakhir pakainya mete leaves. Mete ini yang untuk aroma sama sehatan. It's very good for your health. And mete usually we add even for like we call it sabjis, like for all the vegetables, like some vegetables like for potatoes, for all that we used to like adding little bit of mete leaves. And even for the And even for puris, you make the, you know, the puffed up bread, which we deep fry. For that also, we mix it with the methi leaves and we make it also.
Methi itu daunnya fenugreek.
Yes, fenugreek, betul. Yeah.
Yeah.
Clabber.
Biji fenugreek itu
yeah,
clabber.
Lebek.
Yeah. Itu bahasa
Bahasa
apa?
Indonesia.
Ya. Yeah. Kelebek itu banyak dipakai di makanan Padang.
Oh, pakai ya, Pak?
Sate Padang dia pakai kelebek.
Oh.
Jadi kemungkinan sejarahnya dari India ada trading spice dan macam-macam dimakan karena methi tidak tumbuh di Sumatera Barat. Itu di Rajasthan setahu saya. Ya. Itu karena bijinya fenugreek. Kalau fenugreek kan semua masakan India banyak yang
iya,
pakai
Pak. Harus
fenugreek.
South India pakainya banyak, Pak. Yang South India pakai yang biji-bijinya untuk semua masaknya pakai harus. It's very good.
Itu semua bijinya digoreng apa ditumbuk atau apa
biasanya
biasanya?
For seasoning, Pak. For seasoning.
Oh, tapi digoreng sama minyak.
Iya, sama minyak. Tapi nggak boleh maunya gorengnya sedikit aja, nggak boleh hitam, nanti pahit.
Oh, oke.
Itu just have to season.
Ini ada Ferry, Arsan, ayo makan Chinese food, Indian food, both represent the authenticity of Asian culinary. Ya, kita ini dua negara ini memang kulinerinya sudah among the world class culinary.
Iya.
Dan apa itu? Ada nggak banyak kesamaan menurut selama Fiji 40 tahun di sini bahwa there's some similarity of spices used in India and in
Oh yeah,
Asia?
There's a lot. Like if you see the kunir, the jahe, and then we use like nowadays I see a lot of them using even tumbar. I think for everything they use tumbar in Indonesia, like even for tempeh, for roast, yeah, like for goreng tempeh, for everything they use tumbar. So we are also using. So I find that we get plenty of tumbar here. So like usually tumbar, chinten, yeah, we get it in Indonesia.
Itu masakan India, you cook a lot with coriander.
Yes, we use a lot of coriander powder and a lot of cumin powder, apa chinten.
Tapi kalau di South India, betul tidak banyak juga pakai santan atau jarang
itu,
pakai santan?
South Indian food is like Padang food, Pak. Itu adanya santan, santan
banyak.
Banyak
santan.
Sama kelapa, harus pakai kelapa untuk all the vegetable, masaknya vegetable-vegetable, harus parut kelapa isinya di atas, sudah masak.
Terus itu pakai yogurt banyak nggak seperti di
North
India?
North India pakainya untuk masaknya, North Indians pakai a lot of yogurt for the tikka, for the tandoori, for semua. We eat every day. Yogurt is a must for South Indians. Every day, every meal, like for lunch and dinner, harus pakainya yogurt.
Untuk masak apa
untuk makan? Untuk
yogurt.
Makan.
Untuk makan, bukan untuk masak.
Masak jarang, Pak, jarang. Like we cook North Indian food, then we add yogurt.
Terus ada suatu satu juga in Indonesia, we can find almost similar itu panir.
Yes.
Di South India, you do panir.
Yes, I do make my own panir.
Ya di Batak juga ada. Semacam panir namanya horbok
from sap
di tombur horbok kalau nggak salah di Batak Kalau di Padang mereka ada namanya dadiah, itu is a raw raw buffalo milk dimasuk ke dalam bambu. Ini ada sedikit delay. Di Padang ada buffalo milk mentah dimasuk
Ya,
ke dalam
buffalo milk.
bambu. Juga.
Ya, with from the buffalo milk itu enak, Pak. Panirnya it's nice.
Ya. Itu di South India ada nggak ya?
We make we nowadays everything now we get everything, Pak. We get everything. Everybody makes now.
Juga di South India juga dimasukkan dalam bambu, bikin.
That bukan di bambu, bukan di bambu. We don't
Oh.
make with bamboo.
Terus juga saya temukan di India juga ada semacam beras tapi flat, tipis-tipis.
Basmati,
Kemarin saya
basmati rice.
I don't know what kind of rice. Karena di Padang juga ada namanya ampiang. Jadi kalau di Padang yang glutinous
Oke.
rice di tin terus dipipihkan, make it flat and then dry. So anytime you want to eat, dikasih air
Oh, so
panas.
we called it the puffed rice, Pak. We also make. So it's called the puffed rice. Yeah, we call it the puffed rice. But that we make it
Kalau
mostly
di
for snacks and for like for breakfast or something. Bikin ya.
Ya, ini kalau di sana dikasih itu puff rice itu yang
Yeah.
flat dari ketan ya,
Oh,
glutinous
I
rice.
see. Okay.
Kasih yogurt dari bambu, buffalo, dikasih grated coconut,
Oh.
terus dikasih palm sugar syrup.
Oh, I see. How is it, Pak? Is it kecutan?
No, ya, karena dadiah, the buffalo yogurt is a bit acid, has some
Yeah.
acidity, but the balance is very
I
nice.
see. Okay.
It remind me kind of a cornflake
Okay.
breakfast
Oh.
in
Well,
English.
that's interesting,
Yeah.
Pak. That's interesting.
Ini ada, I love Pava, I love Indian food, I love Indian food too. Ada lagi masalah dosa. Dosa itu dosa yang dikasih spice ya.
Pakainya fenugreek, Pak. Untuk dosanya, pakainya Magiling, itu pakainya fenugreek.
Jadi fenugreek dibikin powder.
Ada Pak, rendamnya sama sama itu kacangnya, kacang putih. Yang itu rendamnya sama urut dal. Rendam. Then you grind it. Maybe for 3 hours we soak it. And then rendam dulu, nanti Magiling. Itu yang berasnya pisah, kacangnya pisah. Tapi yang kelabetnya itu campur sama kacang.
Jadi kalau dosa itu bahan utamanya apa?
Yang pakainya yang kacang putih namanya urut dal sama beras. Beras pakainya dari India sama dari sini. Saya campur dua-duanya.
Bukan pakai chickpeas,
Oh,
enggak? Atau urut?
enggak boleh, Pak. Enggak.
Pakai lentil.
Pakainya yang itu aja, yang kacang putih sama yang itu. Yang itu aja,
Kacang putih.
yang namanya urut dal. Urut dal.
It's a lentil.
Ya, yeah, it's a lentil, Pak.
Ya,
Ada
tapi white
dari
lentil.
Pekalangan ada tapi itu warnanya yang hitam. Tapi bikin dari sini itu kurang kurang fluffy, kurang. So that's why we prefer to bring from India and then we make it.
Jadi kalau bikin dosa harus the better you keep it, let it rest for overnight.
Yeah, we keep it for, and then it ferments naturally with salt, just with salt, just with salt.
I see. Ini dok your daughter, Dr. Varsa, will convince my mom to open a restaurant. Wah, kalau udah open restoran di Semarang, ya pasti jarang bisa ngobrol sama anaknya kalau datang ke sini. Kathy also from England,
Ya,
I think.
dia
Yes,
teman saya,
Pak.
Pak. Ya, dia teman saya.
Oh, teman.
Dulu tinggal di sini, Semarang.
She's Indonesian or
No, she's
British?
British, but she used to live here.
Ah, I see, Kathy. How, Kathy? We never been to London for a long time. I wish. Actually, I plan to go this year to London after Paris.
Oh.
Tapi ya,
Ya, itu.
ini Sangeeta
Oh,
Kapoor.
that's my friend. And this
Apa
is the flapa. This is the thing for the dosa and the idli dough.
Ah, I
This.
see. Ini sudah satu malam ya?
Yeah, like
It's already one night.
I just made it like
Okay.
yesterday. I made it yesterday.
I love your dosa. I love your dosa.
Thank you.
Dengan sabar. Ini Sangeeta Kapoor. Yes, we need to open the restaurant.
Semua suruh buka. Nanti Pak Pak William ikut saya buka.
Ruby School Dini Chef Fiji di restoran apa specialty apa ada brand Chef Fiji is a home
Ya,
cook
home itu.
jadi buka restoran. Ini ada Ayo Makan. Agree, Om William. Indian vegetarian is absolutely very good, but have to be prepared by a good cook like Fiji. You know, I also,
Thank you.
of course. Ini juga dari Jessica Yuwono. Nanti saya mau mampir kalau pulang Semarang ya. I love Indian food, especially Makani. Mek makani? What is mek makani?
Apa? Dal makuni is another lentil part. So it's a, so we make a dal out of that. It's a very rich dal. It's a very rich one. We add cream to it.
Okay, I think there will be a lot of questions, tapi sebelumnya normally session seperti ini we will have three best question. We'll give them a goodie bag from Fiber Cream. Ini saya baca, creamer serbaguna, bisa untuk minuman, makanan, sajian macam-macam. Rendah gula dan high fiber, tinggi serat, praktis. Dapat juga sebagai pengganti susu dan pengganti santan. Ini kalau orang nggak mau santan bisa menggunakan Fiber Cream. Kalau ada yang kurang jelas bisa cek di Instagram Fiber Cream. Oke, ini Jessica udah. Nanti kalau pulang ini Jessica kena lockdown ini di Tokyo, tidak bisa keluar dari kamar cuma sekali-sekali, belum bisa mau pulang juga nggak bisa. Ini ada Tius Wijaya, Pak Will, I want to ask any history behind of biryani. I don't know if Fiji can tell
Yeah.
a bit of biryani.
Actually, biryani is actually like it comes from the like Persians. Usually, it's from the North India. Actually, it started with them, and slowly started moving to the South India. So now it's become very popular, very very popular. So we make different kinds of biryani. So there's a popular like even the popular biryani. The Muslims make very good biryani, very good biryani. They don't. The South Indians add coconut, but the North Indians add yogurt. So there's a difference.
Also, Pakistani also
Yes,
make a very good
Pakistani
biryani.
also follows. Yeah,
It is used kambing.
yeah, kambing. Even Indians make a lot of kambing, and Pakistan is very popular for a lamb biryani.
Ini ada bilang Devi Little Garden ini the you know Devi
Yes.
the plant based chef dari
Dari
Jog.
Jogja,
Ibu Vicky memang istimewa ya itu. Luar biasa. Ini juga ada Mila. Hai Om, hai Fiji. Tius Wijaya.
Hai.
Tius, kalau menurut saya, beef rogan josh mirip kayak rendang ya Om. Rogan josh tidak seperti rendang, tapi tekstur seperti sepintas seperti rendang.
Iya.
Tapi rogan pakai santan
Nggak
ya.
boleh, nggak pakai santan. It's yogurt, Pak. It's yogurt. Ya.
It's yogurt. Tapi itu tipe South India apa North India atau Pakistan?
It is like North India, Pakistan, it's all similar. It's similar, a lot of similarities there. So Pakistan is also popular. It's actually come from Pakistan, but North Indians, all of us now South also we all prepare Rogan Josh.
Karena the Rogan Josh is non-vegetarian.
Yeah.
Jadi the Muslim all Indian restaurant selalu ada
yes,
Rogan
it's
Josh.
It's a very popular dish. It's very popular.
My favorite Muslim restaurant
yes.
in Delhi is
it's a must, yes.
In old,
yes.
Old. I have a good friend called Anoops.
Mm-hmm.
He runs Delhi Food Walk.
Okay.
He just in many places,
mm-hmm.
but very impressed what he's doing in Delhi.
Okay.
Kita jalan di Old Delhi,
mm-hmm.
pagi bisa makan sampai 10 tempat.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Ini ada Tius Wijaya, Palak Paneer, best cheese from India. Paneer is not cheese.
It's a
right?
Potted cheese.
It's
yeah,
curd.
It's potted cheese. Indian cheese is not that. It's not that great. It's not popular for
yeah.
making cheeses. Only for
yeah.
like we make is mostly like paneer and things like that. Like certain companies do make cheese, but it's not. You can't compare it with the thing with the French cheese or Italian cheese. You can't compare.
Firhan, Firhanat, selamat sore Om dan salam kenal Fiji. The bigger chef, hello, Mels. Dali Nirhorbo, Dali Nirhorbo itu panirnya Batak. Di Batak ada.
Oh, Batak ada. Oh, I see.
So Fiji bikin panir susu dikasih lemon atau dikasih apa?
Lemon atau
supaya
yogurt, Pak.
Oh, dikasih yogurt. Terus dipanaskan.
Ya, panaskan. Itu sudah susu sudah mendidihkan. Nanti isi yang itu apa? Jeruk nipis atau yogurt. Nanti you put it off, matikan. Nanti you diam sebentar. Then you strain it and then you make the usual just like tofu.
Ya, seperti bikin
ya,
tofu
seperti
ya.
Itu.
Di strain berapa lama? You have a certain
usually like if I'm making sweets I take it out like within one hour so untuk manisan like we make all the Bengali sweets then we usually keep it for just 1 hour but if you're making like paneer we keep it for longer like for dishes like for savory dishes then we do it.
Oh yeah, like palak paneer ya.
Yeah, like palak paneer.
Oh, paneer tanduri. I like paneer tandoori.
Yeah. Paneer tikka.
Di grill.
Yes, paneer tikka.
Yeah. Ini ada gastronom. Ini bisa banyak question ya. I hope you don't mind. A lot of people asking
yeah,
question.
Sure.
So gastro-tourism. Bu, kalau orang India harus saklek makan makanan menu India gak sih? Ketika migrasi ke negara lain karena di Pasar Baru Jakarta mereka selalu menghidangkan menu masakan India ya sama orang Indonesia pinginnya juga kemana-mana tetap makan Indonesia tapi sering masalahnya orang Indonesia di mana-mana tidak dapat memasak makan Indonesia dengan bumbu yang lengkap gitu tapi dalam kasus ini Fiji 40 tahun menurut saya penggemar makanan India dari dulu saya sering ke India. Makanannya memang luar biasa otentik dan seperti tadi Fiji what you told everyone you bring all ingredients from
yeah,
India.
Most of it.
Jadi ya tetap harus bahan-bahan moga-moga Indonesia nantinya memperkenalkan masakan Indonesia juga mengekspor bumbu-bumbu dari Indonesia. Ini ayo makan susu Nima Horbo. We call it in Batak.
Oh.
Ya. In Batak juga ada. Terus di Sulawesi Selatan, South Sulawesi, dia ada. Sebentar saya lupa namanya. Di sana juga ada.
Mm-hmm.
Namanya, I forgot. Tapi kalau di sana, susu dikasih the sap of papaya. Getahnya
oh,
papaya.
Okay.
Nah, anu seperti sama. Itu apa itu lima horbo di masakan Batak disimmer dengan turmeric.
Oh.
Ya.
Maybe we can try.
Ya. Ini amian ami es amplang ampiang Padang enak sekali. Ampiang dadiah is a, is this a, the flat rice.
Okay. Oh, the butter.
Ini
Okay.
Reisita bilang rice crispy ala Padang. Ya, yeah, it's not crispy but it's soaked in hot water.
Mm-hmm.
It's very Nilu, hello. Terus ayo makan, rumah makan Cahaya Baru located at Kampung Madras is one of the best vegetarian in Medan. Jakarta, we could refer to Way Tuki yang ada jalan pintu air Juanda. Wah, ini harus kita, memang sering saya suka ke Jakarta muter-muter nyobain ada yang di Sunter juga. Ini ada juga dari, you know, we our follower today come from many country. Ini ada Ika Jagger tinggal, she lives in Munich.
Oh.
She cooks Indonesian food, she cooks Chinese food, she used to live 11 years in
wow.
Beijing.
Oh.
Daughter grew up with Chinese food, the Indonesian
food. Oh yeah,
food,
I saw that. I saw the other day she came on your live show. But yeah, I saw.
Yeah, yeah. Ini your Dr. Warsa, Pak Wongso, please come visit us. Sure. For sure, if I come to London, I will do, I hope I'll do something and show with.
That's
with,
nice.
Yeah. Ini Akap Lili Kangguana. Banyak makan dosa. Ntar susah. Minta-minta. Dosa. I like the plain dosa.
You like the plain dosa, ya?
Dosa for breakfast, sambar, coconut chutney,
yeah,
ya?
Coconut chutney,
terus
yeah.
sama coriander
yes.
chutney. Apa coriander
yeah.
yang hijau itu? And sometimes I have this little cut of potato.
Mm-hmm.
What
yeah,
is
stuffing,
it?
Yeah. Masala.
Biji. You want to show anything?
Yeah, I just
during
make a chicken masala pa. I just make a chicken masala.
Okay, okay. Nanti sambil you prepare, you talk, we talk about
Tua,
if there any
Tua.
Question.
Tua.
Ingrid, we everything you cook is always. I'm so lucky to have tasted so many dishes.
Oh, Ingrid.
You make. You PG, wah, you have a lot of friend. Ini tadi pakai minyak apa?
Itu minyak maizola.
Apa?
Maizola.
Oh.
Canola.
Corn.
Ya, canola.
Ini Titius Wijaya. Thanks for explanation on Will dan Mamu Fiji. Very nice. You can bring down a little bit the lens, the camera.
Okay.
To shoot.
Nanti masaknya bisa lihat.
Yeah.
So I'm just when it heats up, I'll just add the fennel seeds. Yang
fennel.
Atas. Adas.
Daun. Apa biji adas?
Fennel seed.
Yeah, fennel. Yeah.
Yeah. Just a little.
Daun adas. Yeah.
Just a little.
Itu kamera bisa. Sedikit lagi nggak?
Bisa kita kami.
Supaya wajannya kelihatan semua.
Iya, yeah, oke. Okay. And I got some okra and everything from the garden.
Okra,
yeah.
Oke. Okay.
Okra.
Sama kari, kari leaf.
Yeah, kari leaves. This is kari leaves.
Yes.
Yeah.
Itu also
yes,
the garden.
From the garden. Then I have the baby spinach also from the garden, baby spinach.
Also
yes.
From the garden.
And then I have this murunga cup. Murunga.
Ini kentang.
It's a drumstick.
We call it buahnya daun kelor.
Yeah, daun kelor.
You singa.
Yeah, it's huge. It's a Sri Lankan one.
Yeah, I know. The Indonesian is smaller.
Yes. Actually, I brought it from India and then I planted it here.
Yeah, we call it kelentang.
I'm just going to add the onions and the curry leaves. Yeah,
okay.
Chopped.
A lot. Masakan India itu pakai onionnya banyak ya.
Yeah, we love onions. And then after that, after when it gets a little bit golden, then I add the ginger garlic paste.
Ini apa? Ginger and garlic. I see. Okay. Yes.
And today, just because I want to finish, I don't have the time. I boil the chicken. I already boiled the chicken here.
Okay. I see. Yeah. Okay.
Usually, otherwise we just saute it here. Usually.
Okay.
Then I made
the lil.
Then I made the garam masala. Yeah. This is the garam masala. I already prepared it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ibu Fiji always cooking with love. Wah, memang. Kalau tidak, tidak seperti itu. Resita, do you think martabak telur has the influence from India?
Somewhat. I think martabak is also from India, actually.
Apa?
Martabak is from India. Martabak is
from
very
south
popular.
From...
We call it burrata. And it's very popular in the south, especially Kerala.
Oh, in
yes,
Kerala.
They make very good fluffy ones. Very, very nice.
Di Kerala makanannya pedes.
The food is not very pedes, Pak. It's not very pedes. No.
I see. Ayo makan, Om Wewe, Aunty Fiji, boleh dong suggest simple Indian recipe yang bisa buat. Ini sekarang lagi Aunty Fiji lagi bikin simple apa namanya chicken apa?
Chicken masala.
Chicken masala. Yang pernah tadi apa biji what you say? Is the first spice?
It's a
no, the spice, the first you
the,
fry.
The fennel seeds.
Yeah, fennel yeah. Seed itu adas.
Yeah. And Lily is here, Pak. Lily is here. Lily, want to say hello, Lily? Hey, just come say
hello. Lily.
Yeah. Come this time, no. Just come say hello. The young Amal Data.
Lily ini yang terima kasih Lily dibantuin untuk
seperti ini. Yeah, she's very sweet. She came all the way yesterday and today. Itu, I'm just adding, the onions are getting little brown. I'm just adding the ginger garlic paste.
Itu jahe sama garlic ya?
Paste.
Setelah... bawang sudah agak menguning yang ditumis bersama dengan daun kari ditambah tambah jahe dan bawang putih
together I add the mint leaves
oh pakai mint
ya
pakai
mint enak kan
daun mint wah banyak. Dikasih garam masala. Kalau di Jakarta kepingin siapapun pergi di toko-toko India pasti sudah
ada banyak toko ada semua dia jual semua ada komplit ada. Dari minyak India semua dapat.
Ini Ayu makan, is martabak coming from India, had been to India a few years ago, but looks like no martabak served there. Not every place in South India. Tadi Fiji bilang banyak di Kerala.
But not martabak, we get the barota without the stuffing. We don't cook with the egg, only certain restaurants they serve. But we make the plain ones, the plain barota.
Ya, prata ya. Roti canai.
Iya, Pak, roti canai. That's also
ini Raden
Mas. Same process.
Ya.
I'm just adding the chili powder.
Oh, chili yes. Powder also from India.
So that the color is nice when you add it in the beginning, the color is good.
Chili powder.
Ini ada Raden Mas John.
And this is the tomatoes, Pak.
Oh, tomato.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fresh tomato.
Yeah, fresh tomato. Chop.
Mrs. Fiji di Semarang apa menerima pesanan masakan India? Tinggal di semua orang lihat Fiji masak kepingin pesan makanan. Tinggal di daerah ini. Where do you live, Fiji?
I live
di daerah mana?
Sari, Pak. Bukit Sari.
Oh, Bukit Sari. Ya, yeah, John, Jonathan. Ini Kang Harnas Dadi betul.
Yeah. And then now I add the garam masala.
Oh, garam yeah. Masala belakangan ya?
The garam masala, ya, Pak.
How many you add?
No, this is like
the whole.
I ground like 4 cardamom, 4 cloves. A little bit of cinnamon stick, yeah, and then I add a little pepper, and then I add a little cumin, everything.
So you use the whole lot?
Yeah, I use the whole lot. Then it's tasty. But it's not spicy, Pa. It's not spicy.
Some people say the spices can increase your immune unto COVID-19.
Yes.
Ika, baik Ika, terima kasih. Mula, Ceh, halo. Joko Santoso, Omilian dan Hanas, apa kabar? Baik. I stay in South Kalimantan now. Jalan Sutra, Joko Santoso.
Just a little bit of kunyit.
Yeah. Kunyit?
I already added the chicken.
Risa Suryo. Halo Risa, si... from New Zealand.
I'm adding the coriander powder, Pak.
Oh, coriander lagi. Banyak spice-nya ya?
Yeah, but then only it's tasty.
Yeah, I found Indian food, kalau pakai coriander itu banyak ya?
Yeah, we add a lot, Pak. Then it gives a good flavor. Green chili. Now I'm going to add the chicken, Pa. The cooked chicken.
The boiled chicken.
The cooked chicken. I cook the chicken with kunyit.
Okay. But you with raw chicken, right?
Usually we add it raw, but today I thought maybe we don't have the time, so I boiled it, Pa.
Ini ada tanya ya, Fiji, Tius Wijaya, I remember dessert from India, use grated carrot and something else, I forgot the name. Is that the halwa? Alfa? Halwa?
Halwa is a sweet dish.
Yeah, it's a carrot with ghee
and
sugar.
Yes, but we make carrot halwa. We make different kinds, Pa. There are so many varieties. We can make with beetroot, we make with carrot, then we make with the thing. What's it? With the flour, with the wheat flour. We make with the milk of the
yeah.
Wheat flour. We make the halwa. Just like here, we make dol.
You make halwa like carrot. You use ghee, right?
Oh yes, Pa. we always use, but without ghee we cannot we make at home the ghee.
Oh, you can get it from Jogja.
Oh yeah, now I can. But then I always make my own ghee.
I see. I like that. It's very sweet. They said they cook the halwa for 8 hours.
No, not the carrot pie. It's if you're making from the milk, like maybe from the wheat milk, like we take the extract from it, that we cook for a very long time. But carrot halwa is very easy. We finish it within, like suppose it's 1 kilo carrot, we can finish it in 1.5 hours. We can finish it.
I see. Ya, itu seperti dodol ya.
Ya, seperti itu, Pak.
Alen Prastia, Nur Heman, Asta.
I'm adding little salt, Pak.
Oh, you add some salt.
And that's it.
Asta, Fiji auntie is the best cook in the world. I fully agree. Fully. No, yeah. Yeah.
So I'm just closing it with a lid and then just letting it get cooked.
Yeah.
And I simmer it.
Ini Ika Jagger. You are my best, my great teacher, Om. I'm so lucky to have opportunity to learn so much from
That's
you.
True.
And the cook is open for everyone. We share. I always say you share the food and you make friends. You know, we talk about food. We don't talk about politics, so we make good friends. Yeah, ini apa itu masakan India. Terus tadi ya, the long stick. Can you show everyone the drumstick?
Bisa ya.
Ya, ini kalau kita kelentang. Jadi buahnya daun kelor, tapi yang bibit Indonesia kecil. Kita biasanya, saya kecil dimakan dengan sayur asem.
Actually, if you talk, it's like this. It's like this.
Yeah, it's nice. We cook this like
yes,
sambar.
Pak.
We cook. You also cook sambar.
Who
right?
cooks sambar?
Huh?
You also cook sambar? Yeah, today, every day, pa, practically, because Jack loves sambar, so I make every day, pa.
So you every day using that to cook sambar?
Yeah, every day I pluck it from the tree.
Jack must be the luckiest man in the world.
Yes, pa. Yes, yes.
he don't mind. He doesn't mind to care. All the goodies from India. Anytime we went back to a meeting in India, we need Joko Santoso, Fiji auntie, greetings. Asta, there is no Indian that can better food than Fiji. I agree because Fiji make Indian cooking with best ingredients. That for sure. Tough drink. Fiji, this normally the live chat run for 1 hour and then disconnect and connect.
Yeah.
I will reconnect. Yeah. Now we don't feel already 51 minutes, but a few minutes cut off. Don't worry. I reconnect, I re-invite you and you go back. You come back. And Ami pernah lihat orang makan nasi biryani dengan roti naan. Apa di India nasi biryani also serve with roti, anti Fiji?
No, we don't serve with roti. If you want, you can have it in a restaurant, but it becomes too heavy because biryani itself is very heavy. So you can have. I mean, if you want to, you can have, but it becomes too heavy after biryani. If you eat again bread, it becomes too much.
Okay. Halo, halo Nitro, Devi, Kelentang. Wah, this is a good plant-based cooking ingredients. Novi dumping drumstick Kelentang untuk sambar.
We make different curries with the drumstick. We make special curries also with that. We add santan and make.
I see. Okay. Menyok harumnya sampai ke sini. Everybody's cooking. This is the only thing I always say. You can go through information through the internet, through Google, everything, but they cannot produce taste. They cannot produce smell. You have to taste. Then you understand.
So true.
I would say I'm the witness of your cooking. So I tell everybody. Devi, this is not vegetarian. This is with chicken. Yeah. So if it's the same thing.
You can make with mushroom, pa.
Oh, for vegetarian.
Yeah, you can make with mushroom, with potatoes. You can make. It tastes good.
Nitro, one of the best home cook I know. You must get the Michelin star.
Oh, I wish.
Andrew Prastia. Hi, Om. Hello, Andrew. Doc Mill. Andrew. Your frozen.
Masaknya nggak bisa.
Bon Cafe tenderloin was excellent. Doc Mill. Yeni Kusuma. Hello, Om. Will. Matsore. Wah. Yeni harus kenal. Yeah. Yeni is a distributor for Duralex glassware and
Duralex,
cooking. Yeah. Yes, Duralex. Ini someone is say Asta. This is like watching a magician at work. Miu nyok chicken tikka masala.
This is a chicken masala.
The gravy is thick, or you have to reduce
it? A little bit more, so it can go with your bread or it can go with your rice.
Kelihatan enak, Bu Fiji. Wah, ini adas is a fennel seed.
Yeah.
Rasanya obat batuk. Wah, telat ya. Lydia Luhur. Kaguana. Hello. Little Garden. Titik Miss Umwil. Daun mint berarti boleh kena panas. Boleh dimasak daun mint. Daun mint juga dibuat teh. Jadi diseduh dengan air panas.
Okay.
Pretty. Joko Santoso, martabak di India pakai. Tadi bilang biji di India martabak hanya kulit. Ya. Jadi biasa dimakan
and
dengan
bingkai. Last ingredient is the coriander, chopped coriander.
Chopped coriander.
Yeah, chopped coriander. Fresh coriander. That's it.
Wah. Kita yang kita jauh dari Semarang, enggak ada Go-Set Go Food.
Please come.
Nah, di ini Joko, di martabak di Jepang itu banyak kulit martabak dipilih namanya roti prata. Itu yang dimakan dengan makanan-makanan kambing atau vegetarian.
Oh, yeah. And I wanted to show you this also, but the green cardamom, many people don't know the green cardamom.
It's India.
Yeah, it's from India. You can get it in Singapore.